French president's stay is not complete without a visit to Windsor. The historic castle is not only the home of the royal family, but it's associated with hospitality to previous French presidents. The king and queen, having entertained the president and his lady to lunch, conduct them over the grounds and point out the beauties of the old buildings. Even the most pleasant experiences come to an end, and when the scene is